The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Championship.
Here comes one of the most powerful brawlers in WWE history.
This is gonna be good.
From College Football Hall of Famer to WWE Hall of Famer, his entire career has been based on dominance.
Listen to these people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
Yeah, I can't even imagine living The Rock's life.
Can you guys believe The Rock wouldn't even let me try on his $500 shirt?
Of course I can believe it, because your bank account's about $499 short.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smack down.
He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action.
Introducing the challenger from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 275 pounds, Farouk! And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Rock!
Social media is buzzing, as it always is when this title is defended.
Extreme Rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
There's no place for grace or honor in Extreme Rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw. How's that for a counter?
He saw it coming.
Great reversal. And an inverted atomic drop. got turned around on Farouk.
What a barrage of power by the challenger!
And the lock kicks out. So resilient.
Boom, what impact!
I think the key to coming out on top in an Extreme Rules match has to be fighting without limits. This is no time for fair play or holding back. You have to use the circumstances at play to your advantage and without mercy.
I think you're right, Corey. This is a time when playing nice really doesn't benefit y'all.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
You really got to be a twisted individual to go up for a stop sign. Who does that?
Comes back into the ring.
And he's ready to throw out all decorum in this one.
Domestic wrapped around the head.
Saw it coming. Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
This match was close to over.
Bam! Spoon! New champ! No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Very close. The T clearly setting in.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
He's able to sidestep there. The championship means you can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pore.
Rock might need to dial up a little more electricity than usual if that wasn't enough.
Ooh, again,
heads out of the ring. What's next?
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
He returns to the ring.
Things look bad, and they're about to get worse.
All the way out. Chucked to the floor. The challenger is not in a great play.
On the apron.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor. Great strength being shown here. And that was a precisely measured attack. The Rock, can you smell it?
Showing exactly why he's the great one.
This is not going to end well by any means.
Oh, God. Better check your teeth after that. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. He gets back into the ring. What a clothesline.
Good grief. We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Oh, here it comes. Oh, spiked. Sit out, pile driver. Counter by the Rock. Uh-oh.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Nothing fancy here. Right on backbreaker. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Saw that one coming. Into the ring now. He's one step ahead there. Oh, that got turned around on Farouk.
Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Nothing fancy here. Backbreaker. Backbreaker. Oh, saw it coming.
Out of the way in time.
And what an executed move we just saw there.
The Rock with a great...
Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
If you weren't ready before, you better be now.
He knew that was coming. We are still at a stalemate. He's setting the chair up, wedging it between the ropes. He's got him scouted. The bridge now.
Oh, I assure you, Michael, this will not end well. Taking flight. Escape just in time.
And back in the ring we go.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
Rock sensed that was coming.
Planning on what to do next.
Ooh, been playing the trachea.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Kick out.
Stay down.
Pure instinct.
He must have seen that coming.
Expected that one. The Rock quickly to head this attack off the pass.
And The Rock is being dominated here.
The Rock saw that one coming.
Rock finally finding a way to slow his
up. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Here it comes.
The champ will stay champ.
Just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
The Rock has cut some corners in the past and he might be desperate enough to do it again after that kick out, guys. And Farouk showing he still has signs of life in him.
There's obvious wear and tear on Farouk, but he's doing all he can to block it out.
Bam! Down he goes.
You see the look on the challenger's face.
Now this is gonna hurt.
Rock sensed that was coming. Into the DDT.
He's turning the tables.
There he is.
The champions need to finish the job.
His waist.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still
the WWE Champion, The Rock!
A big win and a big match.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Byron, what's your name?